Hey, hello, hi, hey, hola, SCM. Today is Friday, May the 4th be with you. I'm Lily Lockridge coming at you live for the first and last time on CougarCast.
And I'm Emily Stevens hitting y'all up on this last day of school for the seniors. Hoi, hoi!
Today marks the end of a four-year journey succulent with fond memories and joyful moments. Our show will thus focus on the past, present, and future of the one and only class of 2018.
Since today is our very last day in TV productions, we figured that we would actually show up for class and try this whole anchoring business.
Our show is taking us out of state to the sports fields and blasting to the past. Keep watching to see what that means.
Sounds like a jam-packed episode.
Yes, ma'am, but before we get moving, all rise for prayer and pledge.
Take it away, AG, one last time.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Let us remember that we're in the holy presence of God. Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home, and within my family. Amen. St. Thomas More, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, guys, before we skedaddle, let's take one last glance at what's going on in this school.
Seniors, next week marks your last week of pain and misery. Exams start at 8:30 and run till 11:15 on every day except Friday.
Study hard so you can play harder.
A reminder, seniors, our laptops are due next Friday by 3 p.m. upstairs in the library, unless you got an email from Miss Robin.
If you don't turn it in by then, you will pay a $50 late fee. You must also have your pen, power cord, and case. If you don't have them, you will be billed. All bills must be paid by May 18th before graduation practice.
We want to give a special shout out,
vroom vroom,
to the class of 2019 who will be commissioned at next week's math.
It's been a good 3 years, y'all. Take it easy and behave yourselves.
Stay real and good luck trying to fill our shoes.
Now let's see some of the cool ponds our little senior ducks will be swimming in next year.
It's been real.
Bye-bye forever, fools.
My name is Jacqueline Miller, and I'm going to Kent State University. It's in Kent, Ohio. I chose Kent State and their fashion program because it's located in Ohio, and I wanted to go somewhere different, and I love the snow, so... there's that, and also it's generally ranked within the top 5 nationally every year. And upon visiting the school, I just felt really comfortable and felt like it could be a new home for me.
My name is Jenna Pickard, and I'm going to Spring Hill College. I'm going for volleyball and beach volleyball. After that practice, she offered me a $6,000 scholarship to play, and I loved the team and immediately fell in love with the campus, so I decided that I wanted to continue my career in volleyball.
I'm going to St. Louis University in Madrid. I'm not going, for the campus. I'm going because it's just in the middle of, my favorite city ever, and I know that I'll get an immersive experience and, once-in-a-lifetime kind of education opportunity, so.
Hello, friends.
I'm Logan, and that's Joseph.
Good day to you beautiful peoples.
Before we reach just a few more announcements to make.
Underclassmen, designs for your class t-shirts must be submitted by Wednesday to Ms. Lauer or Ms. Ardoin.
Remember, students, this is your way to have some input, so be creative, be original, and submit some great ideas.
Volleyball tryouts for returning athletes will be held next Wednesday and Thursday from 3 to 5 in the Cougar Den.
Good luck to all participants.
Underclassmen, news flash. Cougar Coffee continues in the canteen until the end of the year. We leave for Haiti mission trip 1 month from today. So buy a cookie and lend a hand. The children need you. Please.
And now for your recycling tip of the week.
Are those classroom recycling bins overflowing with recyclables? Are you saving the earth?
Well, breaking news. Convenient central drop-off cans have been placed next to the copy machines in the science wing, the foreign language hall, the English slash social studies halls, and the religion halls.
This message is brought to you by the Eco Warriors of First Hour Environmental Science, cleaning the planet one glob of paper at a time.
A very, very, very special congratulations to the LAX team, who overcame the odds and beat every other team in the state, taking their rightful place as the 2018 state champions.
The final score was a whopping 20-10. Shout out to defensive MVP Austin Goche, offensive MVP Mason Duyon, Elijah Nessor, and star faceoff midi freshman Logan Campbell. And thanks to all STM students who came out to support the victorious athletes. It was one heck of a game. Yeah, yeah!
We would also like to acknowledge the fishing team who took home a state trophy last weekend.
Go Anglers!
Before we take a look at these highlights, I'm Logan, signing off for the last time.
And I'm Yosef. See you later.
Moving like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Hey, y'all.
Ross here.
And Braxton.
Your favorite editor is here to make a grand appearance before we slide up on out of yeah.
But for all you youngins who are stuck here, mark your calendars. May 9th is a deadline for sophomore AR testing, and May 12th for juniors.
Try your best and remember, Schmoop can only get you so far.
For all you proactive little butterflies, summer AR testing will be held June 20th and July 18th in the library.
Try to rack up your points early for a chance to win the Best Reader prize from the librarians.
As all of you know, the mass exodus of the senior class has left a power vacuum in our student government.
A new administration of talented students has taken power. Let's give a special round of applause to the leaders of the class of 2019.
Congratulations to Executive President Emma Luke, Vice President Annabelle Pavi, Secretary Anna Lanche, Sergeant-at-Arms Maddie Thibodeau, Program Director Darby Delcombe, and Historian Olivia Hebert.
The class of 2018 had a wild year. We've assembled some of the greatest highlights from the past 6 months to offer the fitting tribute to this year's group of seniors.
Don't cry, just smile.
The end is near.
Here's my last video. As sad as it is, we had to take some the best parts out due to time constraints. So head on over to YouTube to see the full version. I promise you it's worth it.
You know what? Me too. Let's see your last video, Braxton.
Hello, class of 2018. I'm saying hello for what will be the final time. I know that you guys are ready to get this over with, ready for high school to be done. So I want to have one last message to all of you to say, first, congratulations. Secondly, fail big. I mean huge. But number three, don't ever forget, whatever you choose, choose to be kind. It's been so much fun with you guys over the past few years. I look forward to the great things you're all about to accomplish. Good luck and congratulations.
We have definitely met our worst nightmare, seeing that exams are next week and the end of our senior year is here. But we should keep the good memories to heart, like homecoming court events, the ridiculously genius costumes that we wore on Halloween, the good old days before Snapchat updated without our permission and caused us, like Kylie Jenner, great misery. Some of these memories we will keep forever. Let's remember the bond of our STM brothers.
Go Cougars! Boom sauce!
And the time the whole school got serenaded live on CougarCast.
Zoom 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 zoom.
Let's remember the stylish book sacks that we wore. We interviewed Ms. Struther on her thoughts about us.
All of you as seniors have really grown into yourselves. You've been great ambassadors and leaders for our school. moving forward.
Like I said, we should keep good memories of our high school days close to us. They are part of who we are and what we've accomplished. As we take what we've learned here and apply it to our future, let us keep our focus on our goals, on helping others, and on living the mission that STM has instilled in us over the years.
Hey everybody, my name is Mike Kerr. I'm a senior at Pathfinder Prayer.
Hey people of St. Thomas More, I'm Rilla Combe, and I'm here with my buddy and my best friend, fellow senior, Lane. We're here to talk about sports and weather. First, we want to congratulate all of our sports team who have done their hard work throughout the season. With a total of 4 state championships, a state runner-up, and several semifinal and quarterfinal finishes, we can say we had a pretty good year at sports. But 2 sports are not finished. We have track and field competing at the state championship meet this weekend. And also baseball is playing at home for a chance to punch a ticket to Sulphur. Baseball faces De La Salle at STM. We're facing the Cavaliers on Friday, today, at 6:30. We need y'all there for the game because it's a big one. And we also play tomorrow at 11 and a game at 1 if needed. Come support on the baseball team. Now, let's go to weather. Today we have a high of 85 and a low of 67. Saturday we have a high of 82 and a low of 63. And on Sunday we have a high of 86 and a low of 62. Now before we move on to birthdays, we have to wrap up the sports. We have a video for the sports. And after this show, I quit.
STM Sports have had a very successful spring season, starting with boys varsity soccer, who ended their season as district champs, and girls soccer, who won state for the first time in 10 years. Throwing it back to the month of February, our Sparklers placed first in medium varsity palm and second place in jazz at the UDA National Competition. Moving on to basketball, our girls basketball team advanced all the way to quarterfinals, and boys basketball won the state championship. Also, our bowling team finished this season with second in district. This past Sunday, our lacrosse team won the state championship. The golf team are also Division II state runner-ups, and a special congrats to junior Matt Weber for being District II state golf runner-up. On to tennis. The boys tennis team recently won state, and shout out to Grant Landreth for winning the District II singles state title. Girls tennis also finished their season as regional champs. Also, softball advanced all the way to the state semifinals this year, and the fishing team are state champs. The baseball team are district champs and just won their first regional game. Our most current victories include track and field. Jonathan Harding placed third place in shot put. Dion Senegal, third place in long jump. Camille Hinserling, first place, who is also regional champ in long jump. Maddie Morrow, second place in 400 meter run. Mia Parker, second place in 1600 meter run. Mia Parker, first place, who's also regional champ in the 3,200 meter run. Also, second place team consisted of Madeline Laperouse, Gabby Desitel, and Katherine Hinserling, and Maddie Morrow in the 4x400 meter relay. And Ava Prudham got second place in discus, and Camille Hinserling got third place in the 100 meter run. Congratulations to all these athletes on their regional performance, and best of luck as you compete in the state meet tomorrow. Friday birthdays are Brennan Miller, Anna Guidry, and Coach Katie Bro. Saturday birthdays are Lindsay Rayo and Nicholas Wolf. Sunday birthdays are Elliot Roundtree, Garrett Montgomery, and Gabriel Lejeune. Happy birthday, you guys!
Hey guys, Chris here, and wow, these lights are way brighter than both of your futures combined.
Okay then, well, that's all we have today.
We're signing out from the oldest members of CougarCast.
So, see you never!
So, since you guys are always kind of catching us off guard, we decided to see how you liked it for a change.
I love it. I'm so happy
you're here. All right, so special shout out to these three and Logan Sullivan, who have been with us since the very first episode. Come on, Logan.
I'm coming.
It's been a wild ride. We've hoped you all enjoyed it. If you see these kids today, please thank them for all of their long hours that they have put towards this. And we just have one last thing to show you guys to sign off from 403. Thanks.
I'm out. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.
Good morning, STM, and welcome back. I'm Carlin Sakani Matthews.
And I'm Rhett Lacombe, coming to you live from our brand new studio at Coral.
And on, Braxton Higginbotham, anchoring for you today.
And I'm Ross Torrey, coming to you live from room 403.
My name is Victoria, and I am
I'm Joseph Benton.
And I'm Logan Sullivan.
I'm Lily Lockridge.
And I'm Emily Stevens, usually behind the camera, but now I'm making an appearance in front of it.
And the tears come streaming down your face. When you
Again, I'm Rutherford.
And I'm Carlin Scotty Matthews.
See you next week.